Welcome to Dell EMC Connectrix Cisco How-To Series. How to configure MDS Scheduler. Reference Dell Knowledge Article Number 320722. This video was created to demonstrate the steps to configure MDS Command Scheduler. When to do this? There is a need to schedule a job or multiple jobs at a specified time in the future. The jobs can be executed once, at a specified time in future, or at periodic intervals. Before you begin scheduling guidelines, be aware that the scheduled job can fail if it encounters one of the following situations when the job is being executed. If the license has expired for a feature, and the job containing commands pertaining to that feature is scheduled. If a feature is disabled when a job containing commands pertaining to that feature is scheduled. If a module has been removed from a slot, and the job has commands pertaining to the interfaces for that module or slot. Verify that the time is configured. The scheduler does not have any default time configured. If a schedule is created and jobs are assigned to it but time is not configured, then that schedule is not launched. While defining a job, verify that no interactive or disruptive commands, for example, write erase, and other similar commands, are specified as part of a job, because the job is executed non-interactively, at the scheduled time. Scheduler terminology? What is a job? A job is a set of NXOSCLI commands that are executed as defined in the schedule. What is a schedule? A schedule determines the time when the assigned jobs must be executed. Multiple jobs can be assigned to a schedule. A schedule executes in one of two modes, one time or periodic. Which periodic modes are supported? A job is executed at the user-specified periodic intervals until it is deleted by the administrator. The following types of periodic intervals are supported. The job is executed once a day, once a week, once a month, beginning at the specified start time, and thereafter, at user-specified intervals, days, hours, minutes, and once at a user-specified time. Steps to configure MDS Command Scheduler. How to enable the command scheduling feature on switch. Connect remotely to the switch via SSH. Log into the switch. Run configure terminal to enter configuration mode. Run the command feature scheduler to enable command scheduler. Exit from configuration mode. How to define a job for the command scheduler. Issue configure terminal to enter configuration mode. To define the job name and to enter job definition submode, run the command scheduler job name test1, where test1 is name of the job. Define the commands that the job needs to run. In the above example, boot flash is specified as the location to save the output. However, it is recommended to use an FTP or TFTP server as the save location, because boot flash may become full if we run show interface after regular interval. Also, by specifying timestamp in the command, it will generate a separate timestamped file periodically. Exit from submode. This saves the job which was created. Run show scheduler job name test1, where test1 is the job name which was created in previous steps. How to specify a periodic job for the command scheduler. Go to configuration mode. Run the command scheduler schedule name show interface, where show interface is the name of job schedule. Apparently, this command defines a job schedule and enters the submode for that schedule. Command job name test1 assigns the job, that is test1, for this schedule. Specify when the schedule has to run using the command time start, now repeat timestamp. The above example specifies a job that has to be executed after every 15 minutes. The scheduler begins 2 seconds past the current time. If today is October 7, 2020, and the current time is 10 hours, 36 minutes, 22 seconds, the command begins executing at 2 seconds past 10 hours, 36 minutes and 22 seconds on October 7, 2020, and continues to execute every 15 minutes after that. Run the command directory boot flash to verify that the first file has been generated after 2 seconds and second file, subsequently 15 minutes after that. How to delete the defined schedule? Enter configuration mode. Run the command no schedule or schedule name followed by the name of the schedule to delete the defined schedule. Reference the following for more information. Knowledge base article number 320722. Thank you for watching.